Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, this is your guy JLS Social Stakes here, and welcome to the next part on Cyforge Plotting Next Plague series. Oh my god. Before I recorded this video, Well, you see the objective here? Talk to Marcus and Isol Diggs. If you look at the map here. Look. It's right there. It's right there. And I turned my fire first to walk over there until I die and have to resurrect. So I gotta do all the things all over again. But heard you can do quests while going over there, so yeah, it's pretty much done. Let's go. See how slow he walks. Visible. Reset probe. Download data. Okay, collecting data. Alright then. Alright, let's kill these new enemies, these colorful birdie thingies. Oh, so long then. There, die. Oh, I've got a little health there. Let's carry on. So much I can say. It's gonna be a painful ride, I can tell. Nice, kill these enemies off. There. Looks like another reset field. Right, let's download the data. Right, 28%. Okay, just cut off the enemies. My left is shaking right now. Oop. Never mind. There's no research for this. I 42%. Got more enemies, etc. Gonna kill this guy, I think. No? Okay. All right. Download data, okay. No, back a bit. Then Can't talk discounts yet. Alright then. Friends. Why am I missed the cow? Come here. Hey, did I walk this move? Ah, got that birdie thing to kill now. Oh, do I have to kill these things? Oh, I do have to kill these things. Shut up. I died! The hell? Oh, for God's sake. I'm back at the beginning, for God's sake. Right, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm quite stressed out now. I got more videos to do, so. Just listen out, don't forget to speak to the sandwich. See you later.